Galileo's experiment was simple. He took a heavy object and a light one and dropped them at the same time to see which fell fastest.
One release.